ASR works across a number of science domains, from public health to environmental science, which includes water purity and food safety, into radiation and forensic science. And the important thing is the overlap of these sciences to give us different types and different perspectives on new ideas that are coming out.
Genomics has played a huge role in Aotearoa New Zealand in the COVID response. So we have been fortunate enough so far to have a small number of cases, and so the team at ESR have managed to, in recent times, sequence over 90% of the cases.
When it comes to human genomics, it's really important to recognize the rich culture and history our indigenous populations have around DNA, because for us it's a biological molecule, but for them it's so much more. It's about their environment, their history and their futures.
ESR can support Māori communities by getting closer to Māori communities, understanding their views, their worldview, and the way in which they would like to utilise the utility of our science capability.
It is important that the science fraternity understand that working alongside Indigenous cultures and their knowledge sets is key in exploring knowledge at its highest level.